Yo, what's going on, people? What are you saying? Hope you're good and safe. Welcome back to my channel. If you guys don't know who I am, it's KC. You know, if you're new to my channel, please hit that subscribe button, turn notifications on. Make sure you share this video as well. We're almost at 10k now, so thank you very much, everyone that's been supporting. Appreciate the love. And yeah, I don't know too much talking. Today, we're going to go to France listening to Booba, Rat P World. I'm a bit late, came out a week ago. So I'm sorry for that, but yeah, without further ado, let's get straight into it. Let's go.
Sur un toit béni, rate pas trop jour et nuit. Si tu sais pas qui je suis, ton écran plat vient de chez moi, mon ennemi. Tout est écrit mais j'aime pas lire. Tes faux tarpeaux c'est pas du cuir. Plein de gens que j'aime mais j'aime pas le dire. Plein de gens que je gêne veulent me détruire. Qu'il en soit ainsi, j'ai toujours laissé le diable me séduire. Dans le bureau à Tony, lance grenade chargée, grosse cérémonie. C'est dur frérot la pandémie, avance-moi un kill et demi. Neuf de porte de Châtillon, Borghini porte papillon.
J'suis trop gagnant,
c'est pas le bye ma gueule. J'suis dans mon rap P1, automatique. C'est fantastique, c'est quoi les bails ma gueule. J'suis dans mon rap P1. Les vibes sont un...
First of all, I'm just start saying this is definitely a vibe. I like it, do you understand? But looking at the video, it's definitely sending out a message. So for all my French people who speak French, let me know in the comment section what Rat P World means. From what I'm getting so far, it's trying to show all the corruption that's going on around the world. That's kind of feeding our minds and stuff. And I think that's what he's showing in the video. But if I'm wrong, let me know in the comments section. But if you guys know what he's saying in the comments, let me know. But in terms of the song, it's definitely a vibe. I like it. I just need to know what he's saying. But so far, I like it.
Amérique, faisons le hlel chez Chalgoumi. Les dessoudés jusqu'au dernier sera toujours une très bonne idée. Si t'as pas de compte, t'as pas d'avis. Pas de navire, pas d'avenir. En disant rien, on a tout dit. Donc ferme ta gueule et follow me. Encore perdu mon instinct. Mon truc à moi, c'est la musique. J'essaie de garder mon instinct. Déboussolé par l'algorithme. En fond de sixième, je vois mieux le ciel. Beaucoup trop tard pour reculer. Je lui ai dit, passe-moi du gel. Pas pour mes mains, pour t'enculer. J'suis plus proche du riff que du gif. T'es plus proche d'une balle que d'une gifle.
Okay. First of all, I want to say big up to the person that told me to react to the song. Big up yourself, a thank you. You know what? The only negative thing I could say about this is probably the song is a bit too short. But in terms of the song, it's definitely a vibe. I like it. He had a little sample. I can't remember what song it was, but he had a little sample where it was. But definitely the message he's sending out, I don't know what he's talking about, but it sounds powerful. So for all my French people, if you speak French, let me know in the comment section what you think of it, what you're saying. And yeah, I want to know. Let me know anything about it, you know what I'm saying? So, but in terms of the song, it's definitely a vibe. I like it. I'm going to give it 8.5 out of 10. That's just my opinion. Let me know what you think in the comment section. And if you got any more songs that you want me to react to, put it in the comments. Let me know as well, people. If you haven't shared to my subscribe, make sure you like, comment, subscribe to my channel, please. Any songs you want to react to, put on the comments, like I said. Stay safe, people. Make sure you always stay safe. Till next time, I'm out.